Reverend Mrs. Omoru Nikokona. Eba mi ye won si pelu atero. Je pa ti oruko Jesu ta ki inu aye won. Olorun don pe ibi mimo Jehovah Nisi, Jehovah Ra, Jehovah Makadesh, King immortal, invisible, the only wise God, everlasting to everlasting you are God. We worship your majesty. We ascribe dominion and power unto your holy name. We say be thou exalted. Akpeyi gadidi gidi eyin ni Olorun. Eyin ni eda orun ati aye eni mimo Israel. Gbogbo ijile Juda. Akpeyi gadidi gidi. We thank you for your loving kindness, for your merciful kindness. We thank you for all you have been doing in Nigeria and in all your states. We thank you for what you have been doing in the life of everyone that is here today. Be thou exalted. And you need your love, you man, to power on your door, again. And man, really, no, Ronny. Only where one ring, you walk at him.
I'm not going to be able to do it.
God is the builder of all things. Hebrews chapter 3 verse 4 says, for every house is built by someone, but the builder of all things is God. So ultimately, God is the builder and the creator of all things. He is the builder of our lives as well. I want you to know that Jesus Christ is the foundation of the building we are talking about. Because the Bible says in Colossians chapter 1 verse 16 that by him all things were created in heaven and on earth, visible and invisible, whether they be thrones or dominions or rulers or authorities. All things were created through him and for him. So Jesus is the foundation of the building we are talking about. I say Jesus is the foundation of your life. And God is the one building your life. And because God is the one building your life, and because God cannot fail, you will not fail. I say you will not fail. God has called us to build. In 1 Corinthians chapter 3 verse 9, it says, we are called laborers together with God. He said, ye are God's husbandry. Ye are God's building. So we and God, we are partners.
I
told you already that God is the builder of all things. But now he himself says that we together with him, we are together building. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So everyone has a part. No matter who you are, you may be small, you may be great. You may be educated, you may be not, you may not be educated. You have a part. Whatever your situation, you have a part. There is no one that is useless in the total scheme of things. Through your vocation, your occupation, your profession, you have a part. God wants you to be a part of the ones building. Everyone is meant to be building. Aren't you happy that God sees you as a builder? You are a builder. You are not a destroyer. You are a builder. You are not a destroyer. Put your hand upon your chest and say, I am a builder. I am not a destroyer. So God has called us to be builders. So if God is a builder, he has called every one of us to be building. Then we have to work in fellowship with God to be able to build whatever he has committed into our hands to build. Some of you, God has given you your children to build their lives. He has given you your company, your little business to build. We women, God has given us our homes to build. He has given us lives to build. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Remember that the foundation of whatever we are building is Jesus. And the one who is building ultimately is God. But he has called us to be co-workers with him, so that we can build well. Your life will not be frustrated. You will indeed build whatsoever God has put in your hand to build. Your destiny will not be aborted. In the name of Jesus. We can only be successful builders when we are in close fellowship with God. When we allow His Spirit to guide us, to direct us, to instruct us. Jesus must be the foundation of our lives. We have been calling upon Jesus since morning, since we've been here. Jesus is the foundation of all things. It is this
Jesus Christ.
You must lay your life upon
him.
You must stand upon him. Every other ground is sinking
sand. But
Jesus is the eternal rock.
He can never sink. If you are in him, you will never sink. It may be as if it's hard, but in Jesus, because he is the eternal boat, he is the eternal ship, he is the eternal rock of ages, he can never sink, and so you will never sink. No matter how your enemy is planning evil for you, I say, as you stand in Jesus, you will not sink. I want to quickly run over the points that you need to know to be successful at being a builder. Because God says you are a builder. I know some people will be saying, do they not know who they are talking about? I am part of the builders of Nigeria. You are part of the builders of Nigeria. And you will fulfill your destiny. Number one thing you must know is focus. Know what God has called you to do. God must have spoken to you. God must have shown you what to do. So that you will not be doing another man's job. That is why, as women, you must be prayer warriors. You must know God in prayers. In the night hours, you must be people who know how to pray. Nehemiah said in verse 11, he said, God has told me what to do. Because when everybody was sleeping, he was staying with God. He was praying. And God told him what to do. I remember many years back, God told us about this prayer that we are doing. And I remember it was in the night hours. As I was praying, and as I was praying concerning the situation of this land, that was when God told us what this thing we are doing. And that is why this altar will remain till Jesus comes. Hallelujah. What I'm saying is that you should refuse to be distracted. Have focus. The only way you can have focus is when God has shown you what to do. It's not that Mama Alaba is selling pure water. That's why she's having money. I have to also go and be selling pure water. No. You must know what God has asked you to do. And the only way you can be able to do that is when you have relationship with God. And you ask Him, you pray to Him, and He shows you. And once God has shown you what to do, you focus. Because there are distractors. Because there are distractors in this world. But you must focus. Number two, you must know your assignments. Nehemiah, verse 13 says, Nehemiah went on inspection. Nehemiah went on inspection. There are some times I will just get into my car. I'll be driving around Ibadan. As I'm driving, I am praying, I'm looking at things and I'm praying. Do you know, all you women of God, that God has given work to in this land? There are times you should leave your church. Drive around the city. Don't let's leave it to the governor alone. We are all builders. Let's drive around the city. There was a time the governor would drive around, and he will see some people doing some things. He will get down and he will correct them. We can also do that. We should drive around. We should inspect. Hallelujah. Nehemiah did that. He went around. You see, when he went around, he was not complaining. He was not murmuring. He was not cursing anybody. He was not blaming anybody. He was going around and said, Baba, Nibolitemiwa Anushayi.
Which is my part in this.
Hallelujah. Because you have a part to play. No matter how small you are, you have a part to play. Even if it is groundnut you are selling, that groundnut you are selling has a part to play in the whole of the revenue of your state and Nigeria. What do they call it? GD, IGR and the other one. GDP. That granite seller. If you don't do your business well, you eat up your capital. Awon kan ma bu Buhari wa ni e ma ja bu president wa mo ejo. Eni ma so fun awon omo ojo mi mo ni ejo e to lo bu awon ori olori wa mo.
Eleyi
o soro pe mo je APC abi mo je PDP.
Mo ni
ejo mo ni te ba mo ko mo yin ma di president njo
kan. You know that your own child will become
a president. Nítorí tó bá ti ń bu, tó bá ti ń ṣẹ́pẹ̀ fún, tó ń sọ ni pé,
ohun
tó ń sọ ni pé, ó ń dènà ọmọ ti ẹ láti di president,
àbí
láti di
governor.
Nígbà tí Nehemá yà káàkiri,
kò
máa nà káàbùkù.
Kò
máa sọ pé ẹ̀wò bọ́ ṣe ṣe.
Mo
lọ ń inspect.
He went on his
special. Ibe moloju se temi wa.
And where is my own bag?
Nígbà tó ń ta ẹ̀pà ẹ.
When you are selling your groundnut.
Nígbà tó owó ẹ di 2,000 naira.
When you make 2,000 naira.
Wọ́n wá ń gbé aṣọ ẹbí kọjá.
And they bring aṣọ ẹbí.
Aṣọ ẹbí 1,200.
And they bring aṣọ ẹbí
1,200. Òwá lọ ti wọ́ bọnú capital.
And you take out of your capital.
Òwá lọ ra aṣọ ẹbí.
And you bought aṣọ
ẹbí. Ẹjọ́ ṣájúmọ̀bí nìyẹn.
Ìṣe
àjúmọ̀bí.
Ṣájúmọ̀bí
ló torí pé o discipline ara ẹ pé láti
pé
owó okoòwò
o
gbọdọ̀ ná lásán torí tó bá ṣe business yẹn dáadáa
ẹ̀bà
2,000 naira yẹn tó bá ta
dáadáa
tó bá yá wà á máa di wholesaler groundnut.
To begin to be a supplier.
Hallelujah. Ṣe rí kéékèèké owó yẹn ó níbi tó ń lọ nínú ọrọ̀ ajé Nàìjíríà.
It has a lot to do even in our
ìtumọ̀ building kíkọ́ ilé ní tá à ń sọ nìyẹn. Arise and build.
That's what building talks about.
Ká kọ́ ilé wa.
To build our house.
Kakọ owó wa.
To build our business.
Kakọ ayé àwọn ọmọ wa.
To build the lives of our children.
Kakọ ayé ara wa.
To build our own lives.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Number one, focus.
The first one.
Number two.
Ojusu.
Ikeji. Number two.
Ikeji.
O gbọdọ mọ assignment
yẹ. You must know your assignment.
You must know what God wants you to do.
O gbọdọ mọ ohun tí Ọlọ́run fẹ́ kó o ṣe.
Gbogbo ènìyàn ló níṣẹ́.
Nítorí all of us we have a
business. Number three.
The third one. Ikeja.
Find the people who are like-minded.
Wá àwọn ènìyàn tó jẹ́ wípé èrò yín dọ́gba.
Everybody will not accept your claim.
Ó ṣe gbogbo èèyàn ló máa gba ọ̀rọ̀ rẹ o.
Everybody will not believe in your dream.
Ó ṣe gbogbo èèyàn ló fẹ́ gba ọgbọ́n àbí gba àlá rẹ àbí ohun tó fẹ́
ṣe gbọ́. But there are helpers of destiny.
Ṣùgbọ́n àwọn olùrànlọ́wọ́ kan wà.
That God has already ordained.
Tí Ọlọ́run ti yàn.
There are people that God has raised for you.
Àwọn kan wà tí Ọlọ́run ti gbé dìde fún ọ.
Who are your helpers of destiny?
Tí wọ́n jẹ́ ẹni tí ò mú ọ débi àyàn mọ́.
Locate them.
Wá wọn rí.
Network with them.
Bá wọn ṣiṣẹ́ pọ̀.
Don't fight them.
Má bá wọn jà.
Locate them.
Wá wọn rí.
Bring them together.
Bá wọn kó wọn pọ̀.
Share the vision with them.
Bá wọn pín àlá rẹ àbí ohun tó o fẹ́ ṣe.
Because Nehemiah said.
Nítorí Nehemiah wípé.
Come let us build.
Wá ẹ̀jẹ̀ kí a mọ̀
ojú. He identified the people.
Ó mú àwọn ènìyàn yìí.
And he told them.
Wá sọ fún wọn.
Let's do it together.
Ẹ̀jẹ̀ ká jùmọ̀ ṣe.
Let's do it together.
Ẹ̀jẹ̀ ká jùmọ̀ ṣe.
All of us here we are not from the same church.
Wọ́n pátápátá kì í ṣe ilé ìjọkàn náà láti lọ wá.
We are not from the same church.
Kì í ṣe ilé ìjọkàn.
We are from different churches.
Anglican.
Redeem.
Anglican.
Deeper life.
Deeper life.
Apostolic faith. Pentecostal. CNS. Celestia. All sorts of. Ifu àti ẹ̀tún rí àwọn Mùsùlùmí gan. Torí nǹkan tá à ń sọ yìí kò ní í ṣe pẹ̀lú ẹ̀sìn.
What we are talking about has nothing to do with.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ọlọ́run agbéṣẹ́ fẹ́ lò mí, á dẹ̀ fi àwọn helpers of destiny ẹ̀ hàn. Wọ́n
show some people their assignment.
Kì í ṣe church
mi ló lọ. Show them the helpers of destiny. But we say because they don't belong to my church.
Ṣùgbọ́n obìnrin dẹ̀ ni.
And she's a woman.
Obìnrin ni wá papọ̀.
We are all
women. Let us locate our helpers of destiny.
Ẹ jẹ́ ká mọ àwọn tí Ọlọ́run ti yàn láti
lọ. Number four.
Ìkẹrin.
Believe in the God who sent you.
Gba Ọlọ́run tí ó rán ọ gbọ́.
You must have a possibility attitude.
Emi
gbagbo mo gba Olorun po.
I believe in God.
Ipe oro orilede Nigeria o seese.
That the case of Nigeria is possible.
Emi gbagbo pe.
I believe.
Emi papa.
That even me myself.
Mo je kan lara awon to ma tun Nigeria
se. I am part of those that are going to build this Nigeria.
Mo mo pe eyin mama.
And I know you, mamas. Of those God,
believe in the God that sent you.
And God never fails.
Oh, ni kuno.
He will not fail.
Oh, ni shasheti.
He will not fail.
It does not matter how much the situation is hard. It will be possible for you.
It will be possible for you. That is why we must be We must confess the word of God.
Emi ma so ninu ijo temi ma so fa won omo ijo mi tori mo ma wa si lopo iba. Mama so fun mo pe ko mata bi te ba lo o.
That wherever you go.
Ni bi ise yin.
In your places of work.
Ti won tin so so ku so.
When they are saying us.
Hey, Nigeria yi.
That is Nigeria.
Awon te mo bo se ri.
You know how it is.
Ejo ma ba won so o.
Please don't join them.
Tori pe iwo mo bo se ri.
Because you know how it is.
O mo pe.
You know.
Yo dara.
You must believe in God.
Finally, don't fear the enemies.
Because there are enemies. Don't fear them. They are not your creator. They are not the one that
can tell you.
They cannot destroy it. I want you to say to yourself, nobody
to destroy
my destiny. Don't be afraid.
Only
God that can kill and to destroy.
Don't fear your enemies. In Nigeria, we do not fear the Sambalat and Tobias. Those ones who are making jests.
I want to
who are saying it will not be possible. We know that God will put them down. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Philippians chapter 1, verse 28 says,
and
in nothing. In nothing, be terrified by your adversaries, which is to them an evidence of talking perdition, but to you of salvation and that of God. You are a builder. You have been given something to build. Whether corporately or as individuals, you are builders. I want to speak to the civil servants and all of you who God has given this machinery. Come together. Pull yourselves together. You are well able. If God knows you cannot do it, He will not appoint you. There is nobody who gets into a position except by God. God is the one that appoints. God is the one that puts you there. Through you, He will do it. Pull yourselves together. Tell yourself we can do it. Build a prosperity. We can do it. We can do it. Nehemiah said, rise up. Let us build. Let us begin to tell ourselves that we are well able. No other people will come to build Nigeria for us. We are the one who will build. Let's stop complaining. Let's stop blaming one another. Let's stop fighting one another. Let's stop the blame game. Let us rise up and build. Those who build, they don't have time for nonsense. They don't have time for complaining. They don't have time for pettiness. Let us arise. Let us build. Don't have time for your distractors.
Build.
There are people who will say, what is she doing? Is she the only one? Don't mind them. Come on, face forward. Anyone who is building does not have time for nonsense. I want you to tell yourself, I am a builder. I'm not a destroyer. God is waiting for me to build Nigeria, to build your faith, to build my family, to build my children, to build my business. I am a builder. I am not a destroyer. And together, we shall build. Come and join your hands with that of your friend. I said, together, we shall build. You are my friend. You are my sister. Together, we shall build. We shall no more fight. We shall no more fight. We shall no more destroy one another. We shall no more pull one another down. We have great work to do. We have great work to do. And so, we will arise. And with our God, we will accomplish the task. Come and praise the Lord. Let us arise and build. Let us arise and build. I want you to pray a prayer. You will call the name of Jesus one time.
You will call the name of Jesus.
And
you will call it very well.
Olorun baba mi.
God of my father.
Ni oruko Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Ni oruko Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Olorun baba mi.
My father God.
Mo dupe lowo re o.
Thank you Lord.
Nitori owo re wa lori aye
mi. Because your hand is upon my life.
Nitori pe iwo lo n ko mi.
Because it's you that instructs me.
Jesus omo re.
Jesus your son.
O ni foundation mi.
He is the foundation of my life.
O ton ti eyin Olorun ba ko.
Whatever you got built.
Nobody
can destroy it. Because of this.
Emi yi.
Me.
Isha owo yin ni mi.
I am your handiwork.
Isha owo yin ni mi.
I am your handiwork.
Ohunkohun o le fa mi lule.
Nothing shall destroy me.
Mo dupe lowo yin o baba.
Thank you Lord.
Nitori pe e ti so mi di oluko.
Because you have made me a builder.
Ati olumo.
And a builder.
Oluwa lo mi.
Father use me.
Lo mi fun idile mi.
Use me for my family.
Lo mi fun ebi mi.
Use me for my family.
Lo mi fun agbegbe mi.
Use me my neighborhood.
Lo mi fun Nigeria.
Use me for Nigeria.
Lo mi fun ijo mi.
Use me my church.
Lo mi fun mosalashi mi.
Use me my mosque.
Lo mi fun ile ijosin mi.
Use me ile worship.
Ni oruko Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Eti wa pe oruko Jesu lekan si.
We are now going to call the name of Jesus.
Ni oruko Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Oluwa ko mi.
Lord give me.
Oluwa mo mi. Mo mi ninu ago ara mi. Mo aisan kuro ninu ara mi. Mo aisan kuro ninu ago ara mi. Oluwa mo mi. Ninu eto igbeyawo mi. Mo aye awon omo mi. Mo eto inawo mi. Ti kokoro ajeniru ti je. Gbogbo ibukun ti ajeniru ti je. Oluwa da pada. Adura. Yede le ko soto. Raka soto loba. Ki lo fe ki Olorun ko. So fun Olorun. Ki lo fe ko Olorun ko. Olorun lo ko gbogbo.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. orúkọ ìyá wa ìyá dáadáa ìyá olóríire abiamọ tòótọ ìyá tó jẹ wípé a ti máa fún àwa obìnrin jẹ kì í sún wọn aya gómìnà wa Mrs. Florence Ajimobi ní orúkọ wọn mo kí yín mà gbogbo ọlá mo kí gbogbo ẹ̀yin màmá wa nínú olúwa mo kí evangelist Shelton and the choir mo kí gbogbo àwọn tó máa ń bá ìyá wa kọ́ wọ̀rìn àwọn entourage mo kí ìyá lọ́jà mo kí APC woman leader mo kí gbogbo àwọn obìnrin tó ń bá gómìnà wa ṣiṣẹ́ àwọn female appointees mo kí gbogbo òṣìṣẹ́ ìjọba mo kí àwọn ìyàwó alága ìjọba ìbílẹ̀ mo wá kí àwọn oníròyìn mo kí gbogbo àwa obìnrin ìpínlẹ̀ ọ̀yọ́ wípé ẹ kúrò lẹ́ o a kú ọjọ́ òmìnira ìní àṣeyí ṣàmọ́dún ìwòye ọdún tó ń bọ̀ gbogbo wa la máa péjú ṣe àjọ̀dún yìí agbára ọlọ́run pẹ̀lú àlàáfíà àti ìdùnnú gbogbo àdúrà tá a ti gbà lẹ́yìn ọlọ́run á bá a mú ṣe o mo fẹ́ fi àsìkò yìí rọ̀ wá wípé àwọn olórí wa pàápàá jùlọ ní ìjọba àpapọ̀ federal government president buhari ká túbọ̀ máa ṣàdúrà fún wọn ká dẹ̀ máa ṣàdúrà ká máa fàdúrà ran àwọn olórí wa ní ọyọ state bàbá wa senator abiola ajimobi àtàwọn tó ń bá wọn ṣiṣẹ́ ká túbọ̀ máa fi àdúrà ràn wọn lọ́wọ́ pé kí ọlọ́run fún wọn ní ọgbọ́n ìmọ̀ àti òye láti fi túnú yìí ṣe gbogbo lálàá kókó wa kò ní ájá sí rere lágbára ọlọ́run gbogbo tó fẹ́ dàbí òkè ìṣòro nílùú wa ọlọ́run á bá a sọ ọ́ di pẹ̀tẹ́lẹ̀ orúkọ jésù ọlọ́run á gbàdúrà ọlọ́run á dẹ̀mọ́ra sí o so a máa gé àkàrà òyìnbó I was absolutely determined not to speak English today so a máa gé kí.
Hallelujah. Amen. So a fẹ́ kí àwọn ọkùnrin wa darapọ̀ mọ́ wọn níbìbẹ̀ láti gbèké. So I want to call on the entourage. I also want to call on the Iyaloja. I want to call on our mother in the Lord, Reverend Pokola. Ẹ jẹ́ ká máa pàtẹ́wọ́ fún wọn bá ṣe ń pè wọ́n. Our mother in the Lord, Reverend Wunmi Pokola. I want to call on our mother, also in the gospel, Deaconess Deborah Ayokunle. And last but definitely not the least, I want to call our mother, Evangelist Toshua, to please come.
Baba.
Happy birthday.
Yeah.